Hello from Made in Java and hi, this is Deepak Sonar. So in this video tutorial, we are going to focus on how to reverse an array list. If you focus on answer, then following example reverses an array list by using collections.reverse and I am passing parameter as an array list. So first of all, we are focusing upon how to create an array list and how to insert element in it and then after how to reverse it. So here, for performing certain this operation, if you focus here, I have defined one public class ArrayList reverse print example. In it, I have defined one main method, and under it, if you focus here, I have defined ArrayList. Where if you are confused about what is this exactly, this string and this string, then I will focus it upon just focus on how to define an ArrayList. So ArrayList arr list is equal to new ArrayList. And I have created it. There is a normal string array certain sort of definition we have to provide. This string will show the what is the return type of an given array list. We can take it as an integer or as an double or as an float. It's up to us. So in our example, there is a requirement. So I am defining array list as an string kind of. So that's why I am taking this string and this string in both definition. Then after how to add in array list, so arr list, the name of my array list dot add method is present in array list to add string or integer kind of or float kind of values. So here in our example, there is a string, so I am adding it my name, that is arr list dot add Deepak Sonar. So if you see here as a whole, and for this array list I am using java dot util dot array list for this operation. I'm importing this file, system defined file. So then after printing, I am this array list in on my console. So before one thing you have to remember about arr list or array list is that you need not or you don't need any sort of traversing operation or looping operation for traversing this array list or for printing this array list on console. You can directly take it in your system.out.println and directly print as an arr list whatever the name you have given to your array list. So here I am printing it, and for our main operation like reverse operation, this collections.reverse method taking arr list array list as an input and reversing this array list for our convenience. So we can able to use this method collections.reverse and its input is array list. So we can able to reverse our array list. It is any kind of like string, float or integer, whatever maybe we have defined in our program. So we can able to do it by using this statement, and I am displaying it. If we are focusing upon output, then we can able to see that array list before reverse, that is Deepak Sonar, and then after array list after reverse by using this statement collections.reverse and passing arr list or array list as an input, then it will, you can focus upon here, it's ranoskapid. So thank you for watching my video, see you in next, bye, have a good day.